morning, my name is Evgenia and I'm 21 years old and I'm studying international business on the second semester at CBS. And this week I'm with the other CBS students on our
course.
So we are on our study trip in South Korea and Seoul, and I will make a takeover for you today. So we just had our breakfast in our hotel and now we are going to have our cooking course. We are going to cook some traditional Korean food. After that, we are going to visit a hotel. And then we will have some free time, and in the evening, we will have dinner all together with our group. And of course, I will make videos and photos for you during our day.
And also nationwide. So he actually named the group the Lotte from Charlotte.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So he's actually retired at the moment, but he was the one.
As I told you yesterday, today we are going to visit the demilitarized zone, the border of North Korea and South Korea. So I will make videos for you.